And what we should realize here is that by recognizing the relationship between H positive and OH minus, we can find a new way to express them in terms of pH and pOH. So we come back here, we say that pH equals negative log of H positive. We could divide both sides by negative 1 to get rid of this negative. So negative pH equals log of H positive. Now, we want to just isolate the H positive, so we're going to divide out the log. When you divide anything by log, it becomes 10 to that whatever the variable is. So we just found a new relationship. We can say that H positive, the concentration of H plus ions, is equal to 10 to the negative pH. We could do the same thing with pOH. Divide both sides by negative 1, where negative pOH equals log of OH minus. Divide both sides by log. So OH minus equals 10 to the negative pOH. So just remember the relationship we have here with these first two equations and how we have the relationship with their concentrations. Because sometimes you'll be asked to find H plus concentration if they give you pH. Sometimes you may be asked to find OH minus concentration if they give you pOH. You have to know the relationship both frontwards and backwards.